Just a little bit of hat hair there. That's probably fine. Whew. Even just cleaning the car and doing the driveway and sidewalk are a big job. Big thanks to my roommate who usually does that. He's sick today. Everybody's getting sick. Seems like everybody has the flu or the cold or the something. I haven't come down with anything yet, so I'm lucky. But another topic of conversation. How about this? I see that French newspaper or satire comedy magazine. What is it called? Charlie Hebdo. Put out a bunch of articles. I mean, they're always doing satire when it comes to religious stuff. You know, they pick on anybody and everybody, but they were the guys targeted a few times by Muslim extremists because they depicted Muhammad in their magazine. And very recently, it was just yesterday actually, some armed men in black uniforms, armed men wearing all black came to the offices and they ended up shooting this guy called Charb, and I believe he was killed. Just for writing comedy in a magazine, which infuriated some religious extremists. So I actually thought about, would we be allowed to do this stuff in Canada? You know, is freedom of speech is in our Charter of Rights and it's protected, right? So I go ahead and, look up the Charter Rights for Canada and freedom of speech. Sure enough, it's on there. And almost everything's protected, but then there's like these little exclusions. And one of the exclusions was about how if you were to print something in a magazine, it was called a defamatory libel or something like that, but if you were to print or broadcast something that could cause people to incite hate or violence or even the word ridicule is used there towards another person, that your speech is then not protected by freedom of speech. So I just wanted to get your opinion, all the viewers out there. What do you think about freedom of speech? What do you think it is? How do you think it should be protected in Canada? What do you think should be protected? What shouldn't be protected? Is all of this really obvious? Or, do you think there are some gray areas where, for instance, if I were to draw a picture of the Prophet Muhammad and put it on my website, should that be illegal? Is anybody going to attack me? What do you guys think? Tell me in the comments. This is our topic of conversation for right now. Thanks very much for getting involved.